that was shed for our sins. There will be no reason for all of this. There will be no reason for us to come here week after week, Sunday after Sunday. But it is all because of the blood. Put your hands together for the blood. Hallelujah, it's gonna be flat. Hallelujah. Now we're gonna take y'all back a little bit. I've grown up with these babies. When Marco and I first started working with these young people, they were in preschool, junior high, high school. God has blessed us with the opportunity to see these young people grow in Christ, grow professionally. So we're going to take it back a little bit. Who remembers Matthew 28? Yeah. It says, destroy this temple, and in 3 days, what? I'm going to raise it up. We put a little twist on it, but we want y'all to get with us this evening. The song says, destroy this temple, and in 3 days, I'll raise it up. Let's go.
Come on. Let's go.